Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos. Let us see what is coming up, guys. We'll be picking a few cards, guys, from this deck for your daily energies, and I'll be picking two cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck. So those cards will relate to your work situation and your relationship, guys. So two cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck. We'll be picking the cards now. We'll be opening the cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. So these are the cards for, this is for your relationship, guys, and this is for your career situation. So we'll open these cards first. Virgos, bouquet, heart, bear, sun, dog. Okay, guys, I hope you can see the cards. Virgos, with these cards, the energy is that you in your life, you are moving to towards something you are really passionate about, maybe a relationship or maybe some kind of creative projects or business ventures that involves creativity, guys. So something which is some actions which you are really passionate about, you love it, you have a deep attraction for those things, that is what you are being guided towards. So it may be a second career or it may be a relationship, guys. That is also a possibility here. And this person you are in relationship with, they are devoted to you. They have that deep understanding and trust on you, and you share a mutual understanding, love and trust in this relationship, guys. And maybe some of you all are taking suggestions or counsel from your family members, maybe elders or siblings older than you. They may be suggesting you or giving you advice on certain financial decisions or decisions regarding your relationship, guys. And also sometimes some of you all may feel that this person is trying to control you, dominate you in certain decisions because of their age or because of their concern on you. They may be trying to be authoritative with you. They may command respect and your attention. So that is also the energy here. And though you have they have that concern on you, you may feel that they are controlling you, advising you too much or indulging in your affairs too much, guys. So that is also the energy here. And you may be going out to meet friends or family, going to a party or some fundraiser, something of that sort, guys. So you are spending a good time maybe with this person. You may be giving them gifts, or they may be giving you gifts. They may come with gifts to visit you, guys, or you may be getting a friend, someone who has not seen you for a long time. They may be coming over to give you a gift and see you. So that is also the energy here. So today you may be having that contentment, happiness and harmony in your relationship with this person. Great understanding, guys. That is what I see here. So that affection and love is there. That is also the energy here. And this is a very positive card here, guys, the sun. So this controlling energy, or the way you feel maybe some stress because of that, you may be able to overcome that. That is what I see here. So that is a very positive card. So whatever negative emotions you may be experiencing, you will overcome all that with that optimism and inspiration, guys. So that is the energy here, and you will be overcoming all that negative effect whatever we were seeing with this card. People trying to dominate you or control you. So you are filled with enthusiasm and confidence leading to success. That is what I see here. Let us see what is the card for your career, guys. What is the Wisdom Oracle card? TikTok. With this card, Virgos, for your career situation, guys, you need to stay positive today, guys. Whatever is your situation, maybe you feel you are losing time. You are losing time to reach your goal. So whatever you want to reach, whatever commitments that you have, you want to finish all that in your time. So you are doing all that efforts, whatever you need to manifest your goals. But today you need to remain calm and have that happy thoughts, happy intentions about your work. So when you do that, you will automatically attract all that prosperity and abundance towards you, guys. So you are losing nothing. Divine timing is working. So whatever is yours will be yours in appropriate timing, guys. So that is the energy with this card. You will reach what you are supposed to reach at the correct time. So you can relax now. So universe is guiding you to remain calm and have that happy and positive intentions in your work, and do what you are doing right now with that happiness in your heart. When you do that, you will reach your highest good in no time at all. That is what I see here with this card, Virgos. Let us see what is the card for your relationship, guys. Come to the edge. Virgos, with this card for your relationship, guys, you need to take courage, have faith in your situation, guys. Overcoming that fear you have and accepting the risk. So sometimes we don't know what is going to come in our life, in this relationship maybe. So it is okay to be afraid. Sometimes we need to take that risk that is not expected, guys. So at this time you should listen to your heart, not your head. So in your heart you will know what you need to do. So in this relationship, if you want a deep, meaningful relationship with this person, you should have that clear understanding. You should let go of your inhibitions and truly voice out what you feel and what you expect with that person, and what is your like and dislike in this relationship. So whatever you have been hiding and protecting about yourself, you should openly let it out to be to this person, to be seen. So when you are truly seen, when you give out the truth, you will put forth your true self before that person. So that may be a risk that you are taking in this relationship, but this is the time to have that faith, guys. Have that leap, take that leap of faith. If you are seeking a true, meaningful, deep, loving connection, so when you do that, when you do that with courage, when you put forward the truth, whatever you are, before this person, this person will also know your true self, and this relationship will be built on truth. So this is the time for you to take that risk, guys, to let this person know what you truly are. So that is the oracle guidance here, guys. That is the oracle message. So it is okay to be scared today, but we need to have courage. So we need to have that confidence, and whatever is supposed to come will always be there with us, guys. So that is the oracle's guidance here, Virgos, and that is the reading. So you should go with your intuition, whatever your heart tells you to do. And that is a reading, guys. If you like this reading, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Virgos.